You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
One time for the city. My city.
Justice League. Hello, YouTube. It's your boy YT Rosie coming at you with a brand new series, The Van Life. It's like 1/5 of YouTube anyway, but it's a new perspective for you to look at, I guess. Heading over to BC, this is day 2, still in Ontario. Probably gonna take a few days to get out there. The actual trip to get to BC will probably take, I don't know, a couple episodes, so stay tuned for more. Alright guys, me and the homie, we're just getting ready to leave the rest stop right now. We're at some kind of restaurant. There's a shower inside, dope bathrooms. Buddy's cleaning up and then we're hitting the road. So we finna continue to Lake Superior, where that will be the main focus of this episode. All right guys, here we are, Lake Superior, beautiful view, taking a break. Just drove for around 4 or 5 hours. Let's check out this view. I think this is the dopest lake that there is. Yeah, I'm gonna soak all this in for a few minutes, and then we're gonna, me and buddy, can get back on the road heading to Wawa, set up camp for the night there.
I was trying to tell you be cool, cause I ain't never wanna see you go through it. I ain't even had to chat no more cause I was doing it too fluently. I told myself I would never rob nobody and end up doing
who
it.
Who that, Trey?
Came off the block, I was posted with demons. You ain't did shit, I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. You ain't did shit, I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. You ain't did shit, I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. You ain't did shit, I did.
All right, guys, we're posted up for the night. Got the campers set. We're at a beautiful outlook for the evening. Check this out. Crazy. Alright guys, just mucked some dinner. Now I'm off to bed. Catch you in the morning. Alright guys, packing up camp now, and we're leaving the beautiful spot, heading to grab some coffee. Just one more look, take it all in before we gotta dip. Check this out, this is the first of many. Posted up at A&W actually. Instead of Tim Hortons, I grabbed a coffee, sausage and egger, download some movies, and now we're ready to hit the road yet again. Gonna try and make it past Thunder Bay, gonna try to get to Manitoba today. So we're looking at like a 9 or 10 hour drive, and we're leaving late today. We're leaving like 2.5 hours later than we did the past few days. So today, who's to tell? We're gonna have to make at least 1 or 2 pit stops. Make sure you guys stay tuned till the end of this vlog.
You bitches are hoes, so come get it done. Fuck around with us and you'll end up gone. And where are the photos of our time for son? Bitch taking pictures cause I am the one. Ho talking back might get hit with a gun. Goonies on block and they'll make you run. Ho on my lap and she love when I come. Fuck all that shit, now I'm back on the block. Ayy. Bitch, I'm back on the block. Yeah, what? bitch, I'm back on the block.
Alright guys, here we are on the side of the road, just having a stretch, having a quick break. We drove for around 3 or 4 hours already, so we're just, you know, loosening up, and then we're back on the road, back on our adventure. Hopefully we'll make it there today.
Okay. So, YSL, we're YSL, aka Private Fly Gang, you know? Yeah, man. Yeah. We the Private Fly Gang, you know?
All right, guys. Long day of driving today. Posted up. Didn't make it all the way to where we were trying to go. I'll show you on screen. Video magic. So we stopped in White River at this beautiful Walmart, and just to get some rest, honestly. So yeah, catch you guys in the next one. Today, me and Buddy, we're just getting ready to leave Walmart. We posted up here. I actually went and I bought a space heater, like a little 110 volt one. And that's still like too powerful to be ran purely off of electricity. So I gotta like do some internet scrounging, find a heater that uses like 60 volts or like something that's nothing. Keep watching and stay tuned to the end to find out if we make it to our destination or not.
Yeah, somebody tell me, sit down, I'm a dog. Came with some money, I left with a draws. Then like no GPS, I get lost. Keep your number, I'm never gonna call. Yeah. I keep it player, you know I'm a kicker. I kick the shit like a ball.
Alright guys, a little check-in. Me and Buddy been on the road for about 4 or 5 hours now. Finally exiting Ontario, entering Manitoba. We're still not stopping. We still have about 4 or 5 more hours of driving left before we get comfortable again. So make sure to stay tuned for all this beautiful, and you guys can see the beautiful views that we have ahead of us.
Time to get some old money. I just spent 300. I've been getting that dope money. Police think it's bricks on me. Gucci kicks 800. I done bought a few. Stomp them out. Blood on my shoes. Need some new ones. F1 V-Long. He ain't got these on. Cowboy guns. Hee haw. Hit his chest. King Kong. F1 V-Long. He ain't got these on. Cowboy guns. Hee haw. Hit your chest. King Kong. Dig.
Alright, guys. We made it pretty much all across Manitoba in just one day with around 7 or 8 hours of driving. Emptying the trash right now at a solid little truck stop. If you guys are enjoying these, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications for more. And what a lovely way to end off the day. Alright guys, we are now leaving the truck stop at the edge of Manitoba. We're gonna be in Saskatchewan in a few hours. It's absolutely freezing cold, but there's lots of motivation to make some new ground today. So make sure to stay tuned, follow along with us, and make sure to like, comment, subscribe also. Guys, currently entering Mossoman, I believe that's how you pronounce it. Leaving Manitoba officially, now we're in Saskatchewan. So we're making awesome distance. We're coming up on the truck stop, gonna get some free showers and some farmer's wraps in us, and then we're just back to driving. Hopefully there'll be like one or two spots we can pull off to get some footage at. But yeah, other than that, I don't even know what the day lies ahead other than just driving straight ahead.
Play something real quick, I want to sing. I'm gonna start a voice memo.
This is real quick. Alright guys, we are officially in Regina, Saskatchewan now. We made it, posted up at another Walmart, gotta buy some oil for the whip, and then we'll be back on the road, probably crush at least like half of Saskatchewan today, honestly. Making real good progress. And yeah, stay tuned for some more.
Allow me to chime in. Just watch up on my
diamond. She wonder why I fucking I don't like it. I gotta pass the time on some grime shit. Yeah. I'm on top of the world. I'm on top. I told your girl get on top of the world. Get on top. By world I mean a juice world. Your girl is in my world. Your girl is now a juice girl.
Yeah. All right, guys. End of the day yet again. Not sure how these are looking because I'm gonna end up editing them all at once, probably at least the episodes until we get to Vancouver. But yeah, today is a good day, like 6 or 7 hours of solid driving. Made it to Alberta today, so that's a big checkpoint off the list or whatever. Distances being made, so you guys be the judge of what's going on. This is like fresh off the highway, so like, you know. But yeah, guys, that's probably gonna conclude this vlog. I know I say that like at the end of every clip, but that's really because I don't know what order these are all going in. So make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can find out what order these are all supposed to be in, because I don't even know myself, honestly.
Sheesh.
All right, guys. Leaving Walmart now, fairly super tired, but we're ready to hit the road again. Got some yoffs. The adventure continues. Guys, we finally made it into BC. Just had to pull over, get a nice stretch in. Took around 4 hours, 4.5 hours to get here. The view looks nice and we're not even nowhere yet, you know what I'm saying? Like, feeling blessed out here, honestly. Stay tuned. It's gonna be a proper end to this little mini series, or like one or two videos that this compilation is. Yeah, I can say it again too. I can say it again too. 17 on the beat.
Shit to do, rolling heavy off a beam, posted in a limo too. Pull up to the club, bitch, we already got juice. Molly, what a double cup, I'm floating off the act. Bad bitch, new Birkin, posted in the back. Steady chilling with my Glocky, cause my driver's on tap. Fresh 11s on my toes, and you wish that shit was fat. Homies cool in Arizona, and we still rocking juice. Pouring Henny by the bottle, and that shit goes smooth. Might just fuck around and crawl my head back up in this noose. Bitches pulling up on us, but we don't share to lose. Speed up, pathetic case, got a mask all up on my face. Bad bitch, do not chase, or you might just do the race. Wanna get locked up in a fucking cage, so you know I'm steady getting paid, no time for a babe.
Why ruin it with words? Like, honestly. Alright, guys, thanks for sticking along on this adventure and tuning in. Make sure to subscribe for some more van life. And make sure to like and comment also, so I can see what kind of response these videos get. I'll see you in the next one.